Alright, guys, welcome back to another episode of the Show 19, Road to the Show. We've got a little two-game series here against the LA Dodgers. And right now, we'll go ahead and upper Caps here. Less than three strikeouts over the next three games. Yeah. Get pumped, guys. Get pumped. Because Arizona, we're going up. And for these... You know what? Let's just freaking go road 0-1, because why the hell not? Why the hell not, right? Bring back the throwbacks. Because it's just two games, you know? 7.5 games back of the Rockies, but we just got to hold down. Got to hold down a wild card spot. That's what it is. If I can just... I hate for the season to come down to, you know, one game, but god dang it. I'll just be glad to get back to the playoffs.
Now in the box, Jamie Lynn. First chance for him here in the top of the first.
It didn't work in Atlanta, but I'm more than confident it'll work out in Arizona.
Strike the count. Dan Dero, you check out this Dodger team as they enter play here tonight. 4-2 over their last six games, including a win last time out.
Yeah, Maddie, this is a classic case of hitting is
contagious. I got it.
They scored a bunch of runs last game, and this team is flying high right now.
Face it.
Fight at the bat rack.
Stole a base, too. They couldn't drive me in. 1-1.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn. 24, second base. He's ready. Here's the first offering. High and away on the first pitch. Fastball there. It's ball one. The 1-0 home is a sinker that misses for a ball.
Now with the 2-0 count.
Good thing about having a PCI this big is even if I'm off on the specific quadrant, as long as I'm close enough on the PCI, then it'll still register the guest pitch.
Expect a challenge pitch right here.
He's set. Here's the 3-0. 3-1.
Wow.
Is off of first with two away.
And be patient. Get your pitch, huh?
Little party on that swing as it's well wide of first.
All right, 3-2 count with two outs. The runner on first will be moving, so we'll see what happens. There are a lot of possible outcomes with this kind of play.
Let's go. He's going third. Oh, never mind.
And the throw.
He would have made it though if that was an actual
run. They won't get the extra base here.
Dang. Okay, we got two walks. Way to work them, guys. Way to work them.
Into the box now, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms.
Gapper.
Surprised if anything hit.
And now, meanwhile, this is going to be extra bases, and that makes.
Is he going home? He is.
And the runner will score from second.
That's a triple. Let's go.
And he is in there with an RBI triple.
I make this that little indecisiveness right there. That's that. Is what gets me in sometimes. And we just scored six runs. We just went off. Let's go.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn. And he's looking to add on to his two RBI game.
Time to pour it on with Moreland Sanity.
Drilled to the left side.
Nope. Not that time.
Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man.
But that's okay.
Here to begin the sixth.
Still having a great game either way. 8-4 now. Runner on second.
So striding forward now, Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a ground down pick.
Do it again.
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Oh, I should have had that.
And it'll fade just at the end and wind up a long foul ball. Looking at his lifetime numbers, Lynn is a 300 hitter on the dot. Can't complain about that.
Yeah, Matty, I know in today's game, the average is in high regard, but for a career to be north of 300, you're doing it.
Okay.
Blanco leads off second with one gone in the inning.
I'm going to get my pitch eventually.
Bouncer to
dang
the
it
left side.
Way over it,
and the off balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play.
That's okay. What the hell?
Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one he arguably shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game tonight.
I mean, I could have done a little bit more, but why are we blowing games like this all of a sudden?
MLB Network's coverage.
Why are we just why is this happening?
Stepping into the box, Jamie Lynn is coming off a three-hit performance in the loss last night. From the stretch, this is hit high in the air out toward left center. Calling for it, Miranda, and he makes the catch for the second out.
Shake it off.
With that, the batting
shake it
order
off
for the visiting Arizona Diamondbacks. Danny, any thought?
Shake it off.
So digging in now, Jamie Lynn, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1.
Yeah, Matty, not only is this guy using all four quadrants, he's elevating, getting their eye level up with a quality fastball.
Behind 0-2 now.
I barely even got a piece of it.
The 0-2 once more. Hit softly.
Oh my god.
First, but this will wind up foul. Still 0-2.
Bobby Farrell right here.
Liner towards second.
Right,
to the second baseman, and that's the second out.
If I didn't contact swing, I would have been on base.
Digging in to try it again, Jamie Lynn. Second baseman. First offering on its way. Lynn. Popped him up.
Okay, I'm getting a little bit too trigger happy. Territory.
No trouble with this one, and the inning is over.
Getting a little too trigger happy right now. Why are we losing like this?
So striding in, Jamie Lynn. His last at bat didn't go his way.
Let's end on a good note here in this game. Not the way to do it.
As he tried to go the other way, and it's strike one.
You see that swing right there? You know what that tells me, boys? That this pitcher is doing his job right here. But also the
way under
is
it.
Obviously not picking anything up today.
McDonald is there, and it's a very quick.
Yeah, and we knew he was in a groove from the first inning, and he just kept this thing rolling.
That was demoralizing. Oh my god. That was so demoralizing. I need to get a good series here to get all-star considerations.
We're running all night running, cold-blooded all night. Here we are at Chase.
Let's play ball. Three.
Blanco on second.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie Lynn. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come.
Come on, let's go.
From the stretch. On a line.
Are you kidding me?
But the runner is back in time to avoid the double play. And now here's a look at the Diamondbacks' starting lineup. Dan.
All right.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball
second
game.
Second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Played on the backhand. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out.
Play ball.
Still nothing.
Jamie Lynn, he got on top 24. Of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first base line.
Oh, my Lord.
I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Usher Bueller's slider.
Gets him to chase
God.
Hey,
what am I swinging at?
Any chance in this one? They are going to have to set their sights a little lower.
Yeah,
you cannot
way lower.
Expect to get the barrel of the bat to that baseball. That is entirely too high.
One ball and two strikes to count. No runs, two hits, no errors so far for the Diamondbacks.
Barely got a piece of it.
Hey, see you to rip it up there.
The 1-2. Hot shot
dig, dig,
on the
dig,
ground
dig,
is
dig,
short.
Dig.
Burdick is up with it. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Oh, my gosh.
Striding into the box, Jamie Lynn.
The second baseman.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Lynn.
Weak grounder down the first
Good
baseline.
Lord.
This gets foul. It's 0-1.
Wait for your pitch up there.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly.
Crap, I'm swinging it way too much right now. I need to.
Hit in the air out to straightaway.
Oh, drop!
On the move.
Nope.
And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back.
Man, even that was barely. We're down 2-1. I need to make a difference here.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jamie Lynn.
24.
He singled his last
second
time up. Outfield
Jamie.
In the no doubles defense. Lynn. Now the first pitch. Called strike at the letters, 0-1.
To me, getting ahead 0-1, it's the most important pitch in the game, Matty. It puts the hitter on the defensive. I can only think of myself being in the batter's box.
All right.
I'm sitting 1-0. I am all over the gas, or I am allowed the opportunity to sit on something without fearing going 1-1. When you're down 0-1, your head's on a swivel.
And he
I did not
well.
Think
so
you were going to attack me like that.
Here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
Hey, it took them an extra frame to do it, but hey, they're not going to complain as they lock up a nice road victory here in 10 innings.
All right, I try to be patient there.
Well,
they're going right after me that whole time.
Play ball.
Digging in, Jamie Lynn, as he'll get his first opportunity.
Probably not going to get an all-star selection, but I'll come close.
Here it comes. Now a curveball ripped down the
oh, that's fairly
line.
Fair.
That's a fair ball. Long throw to third.
He's in there. Easy double for me.
Blast this thing down the left field line.
Into the box, Jamie Lynn. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Lynn.
First pitch on its way. A bouncer up the middle. Oh, a diving effort.
All right, I'll take it.
And not really much of a chance to recover there as he'll reach first on what.
How did we not score there? All right, this is a big opportunity right now.
Already two for two. We'll look to add on right here. First offering on its way. Swinging a ball.
Oh, that was
corner.
My pitch.
But this is going to get foul.
That was such a good freaking.
The 0-1.
All right, hold on.
Okay, that works.
Base hit on the line. One run scores.
That's two.
The run scores.
Hey, I'll take it.
Now a 5-0 lead.
Got it right over that dude's head. 7-0, guys.
Settling in now, Jamie Lynn coming off the clutch two-run single his last time up.
Yeah, let's get a home run for the fans.
Right here, that third base coach is dying to wave his arms.
Oh.
I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield.
Oh my God, that was it. Oh, how was I late on that?
A lot of movement that time. It's 0-2.
After that slider away, he must have set his sights out there because he took that fastball in like he had no chance.
He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Softly hit okay. to the left side. And that's through into left, a base hit.
Nope.
They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores.
8-0.
So now time will be called as we're going to get a visit from gladly the pitching coach here.
Taking that. 11-0. Man, they scored a couple. Ain't going to matter, though.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. He came through with an RBI single in his last at bat.
Do not swing at that.
And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one.
Neither is that. 2-0.
That's wide. 2-0.
Nice lead.
Bases are empty. One man out.
Come on now.
Outside, 3-0.
Barely
now.
Held on to Kyle not Tucker swing at that.
And he looks
Let's
at
go.
4 now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of this.
I got one more chance. 4-for-4.
Standing in a
can I make it 5-5?
So far, Jamie Lynn, and we'll see if he can put together a rare 5-hit performance here.
I'm gonna try.
First pitch coming, here it is.
Oh,
big swing, but he just gets a piece of it. Strike one.
And looking for yours now. Come on, kid.
And no swing apparently. Ball one.
Come on, let it fly.
Hey, you can do it. No one better. Let's go.
And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike.
Looked like he just tried to do too much with that fastball right there. He overthrew it a little bit. That's pretty much the case when you airmail a fastball like that.
Popped him up. Doss moving to
well,
his left.
There goes the perfect game.
Into his glove, and there's one gone.
Well, that's okay. 13-2, guys.
Well, baseball is a game of streaks and runs, so a four-game skid happens to even the best of teams. The key is they didn't panic or press.
No. We're a resilient bunch of guys. If we win another series against Colorado, it would be so huge.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie
keep us right in that wild card race.
Guys an early lead if he can come through here. He's set, and the pitch.
Hold it right there.
He misses it.
They're going to give it to me.
Fastball middle of the plate, kept his hands back, stayed through the baseball, and
delivered
a hard hit line drive.
Are they going to give that to me? They did. Okay.
Ready now for the Diamondbacks. Jamie Lynn.
Second baseman.
First pitch of the at bat on its way.
Lynn.
And now the
I totally reached for that. It was so ugly, but that worked.
For a base hit. So,
that was so ugly.
Has him aboard here in the third, and that's...
Dang it. Come on, guys.
Riding in once again, Jamie Lynn. He singled his
second
last time up.
Jamie.
Like
you said, here it comes. Zero. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
That's what makes pitching so difficult. You
that
get
was
the
deceptive.
First two guys out of the
that
inning,
fastball.
Then you give up that two-out base hit. Now you have the middle part of the order coming up, and this is where you have to...
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side.
All right. 4-1. This would be enormous. I'm so tempted to do that, but
first pitch on its way. This is in the air to right.
That's fine. That's deep enough. That's deep enough. That's okay.
Third scores as they try and
I got the runners at the corners.
It's now a 4-2 game.
We only got one though. Got another chance though. Bases juice this time two way.
Stepping into the box, Jamie Lynn, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
Are you kidding me?
On to second for the force out, and the side is retired.
We lost the series.
5-3, the final score in this afternoon's game. Colorado used the nice fifth inning to take the lead.
It's been a seesaw. I've been on, team's been on. We've been very streaky. Right now we've been a little bit on the downside. We just lost four of our last five games. Let's see if I made it. Nope. Yeah, I wound up kind of slumping there. The batting average, you know. See, that's the thing right there. Even with my RBIs, I think I struck out way too much. I'm just going to miss the All-Star team. But that's all right. Work on some fielding. .316 against the Cardinals. Or 48-43. We've been holding a winning record. But we need a... We're holding on for dear life right now.
Time to get the weekend.
Play ball.
Into the box now. Batting Jamie third. Lynn. The he'll get to base. Take his first cuts here.
Hey, you guys. Go ahead. Let's go.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
No.
That's a ball.
A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. And fellas, we take a look at the Redbirds.
Make them work for it.
They look to make it three straight here as they come in on the heels of two straight wins.
Yeah, Maddie.
That's not the way to do it.
The key to winning this ball game begins and ends on the mound, and it has to be
not the way to do it. Tied at one.
In now, Jamie Lynn. He's 0-for-1 thus far. First offering on its way.
Lynn.
No balls in one strike.
Dang it. Oh my god.
And he's behind in the count 0-2.
Hit your pitch.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down.
I'm messing up so bad right now.
Digging in once again, Jamie Lynn. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see.
And the throw is in time to get him to...
I'm getting a little bit reckless and careless.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn.
The second baseman, Jamie.
This is my chance
first
right here to
on its way.
do something.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Pops this one up. McMahon has a play. Two gone.
Play ball.
Stepping in, Jamie Lynn.
Up next for the Diamondback, the second baseman. Jamie Lynn.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Blanco leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning.
Oh my God, what am I doing?
And now let's see.
Get in there.
And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second.
Watch for that crap again.
Two quick strikes and now the 0-2. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, but this will land untouched.
He was able to foul that one off, but you could tell he was definitely late. That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, definitely threw his time.
Shoot.
Sosa gloves it in a close play at first, but he's called out and his side is...
We got him.
Yeah, that's what you want to do when you're playing on the road. Take it right to the home squad and get a win. Now the pressure is
off. If we can get a sweep.
Next two, the series.
First opened in.
Yeah, there's been certain times we've not been getting sweeps when we need to.
Coming to the plate
here we go,
now,
this is you,
Jamie Lynn. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Lynn.
Well, it's time to come through.
First offering on its way. And he fouls this one off. Dan Dero, we take a look at this Cardinals ball club as they enter play this afternoon. They come in not exactly setting the world on fire as they've dropped five of their last eight ball games.
Yeah, Matty, I know they lost their last
game,
but you know as well as I do, in this sport, you have to have short-term memory. You have to let it go. They can get it going back in the right direction today.
And a changeup runs inside on him as he's got to back out of the way of that one.
That was a changeup, so there really wasn't any intent behind it.
Right,
looked to me like it just slipped out of his hand a little bit. That'll happen sometimes because of the grip of that straight changeup.
Well, too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside.
Let's go.
Watch down here. Dang it, I couldn't straighten it out.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Time now to look at the Diamondbacks starting lineup. Now with the plate, Jamie Lynn. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Oh, I feel like kicking myself for that one.
Maybe a little jumpy there as he swings through the fastball.
You might see a change of game plan right here from the pitcher and catcher. They have to find a way to get these guys off that early count heater. Look for a little bit of change of pace.
Hit on the ground to third.
Come on, Dave.
Scooped up on the backhand. And they
let's go.
Play as he reaches it first. Let's see how this is scored.
Come on, team.
Digging in now, Jamie Lynn. He'll start things out now in the top half of the sixth.
Jamie Lynn.
And this pitch is
oh my lord!
Right around the home plate area.
Oh, that catcher almost missed it.
Here as he puts the squeeze on.
I swear to God, if that catcher would have missed it there, that would have been so funny.
For another shot now, Jamie Lynn. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. Ground
on,
to
you can beat it. You can beat it.
Throw on to first, gets him, and
we made this a game, though. Can we just get that tie? Oh my God! No way! Alvarez!
Ready once again, Jamie Lynn.
Can we steal this one?
Last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Good deception on the slider there.
78?
You go down 0-2 to a guy with this type of arsenal, man, you got to step out of the box, clear your head, and just fight.
Struck him out, so it remains a one-run lead.
70. Oh, my God. That dude has the slowest freaking stuff. Good job, Arizona. Wow.
Then they can't get it done at the bottom and come away with a loss.
Afternoon.
Single and error. Okay.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie Lynn. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
I'm going to try.
First pitch of the at bat. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
I was late on a curveball.
Club as they enter play this afternoon. They come in the midst of a stretch where they've dropped six of their last nine.
Yeah, Matt, things haven't gone too well so far in this series, D-Row. They're looking to avoid the sweep here in this one.
Yeah, they got to get off in the early innings. It's going to be monumental if they can push a few runs across and give this pitcher a chance to relax.
On the ground up the middle.
Dang it.
Flip of his glove for one. On to first, and they turn the double play.
Come on.
With that, the batting order for the visiting
driving
Arizona
that run. Nope, fly out. Down 1-0, but I got a chance here. Gotta come through. Gotta come through.
He's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third.
All right, here we go. We need you.
Watching them curveballs.
Here's the first pitch. And he throws the fastball by him here.
Greg.
You know, if I'm the hitter right here, I'm like, okay. You want to come get some early in the count? I was about to wait you out.
All right, I'm missing everything. I'm mistiming stuff.
Weak grounder down the line at third.
I'm hitting garbage. It is.
Ball as he's behind 0-2 now.
Just, it's a struggle right now.
Runners at the corners, two men out.
Let's go right here.
My 99 contact is the only thing that bails me out half the time.
High fly ball out to straightaway.
Oh man, I was under it.
Newsom is there and he puts this one away for the third out. So
I wish I could have had that one.
Welcome back as the Cardinals look to get their bats going in the third inning. And you can say they've really been trying to do that.
That was a chance to tie the game.
So coming to the plate, Jamie Lynn. He flew out in his last at-bat.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this
shoot,
guy's big power,
I was like not trying to. I accidentally pressed it.
Try and get on something and drive it.
That was actually an accident.
Get yours right here, huh? Drive it up there.
0-1 count and the pitch. Takes this the
let's go.
Right, and that's in there. Base hit.
Oh. Okay, he didn't go three.
And they're able to get the ball in quickly, so he'll be held to a single with one away.
Play ball.
I might have had enough to hit a home run there, but I just went conservative. Contact
in,
swing.
Jamie Lynn, he singled his last time up. First offering on
good job, play. Team.
Swing and a miss on a pitch below the knees. One strike.
Hey, come on now. One time.
Whiffing.
Right here.
Oh, I'll hit that.
Line drive. Yeah,
told you.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
I'll take one.
Hey, guys, he's not known for being a singles hitter, right?
What are you talking about? All my hits I get are singles. Oh, my Lord.
Anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road.
If we would have given up another one there, it's not easy. That would have been very sad. We won the series. Something, you know, at least that's something there. If we can just get a little bit more, though, we need sweeps. The only thing holding us back is just us not getting sweeps. But that was one right there. I actually, see, that was huge right there. I I don't know why. See, this is what happens when you're so used to not even getting sweeps, and by the time you get one, it's like, oh, wait a minute, that actually, like, just happened? Like, wow. Okay, so this is maxed out. 99. Yeah, and I'm saying that because we've been too streaky. We have been way too streaky.
Checks in with his ball club.
We need to quit being so streaky. Our pitching hasn't been as good. Yeah, see, that's been... Our strikeouts have been a little bit better. We haven't been around allowing too many dingers. Our batting average... We got the hottest bats. Home run's not as good now. But, you know, we're hanging tough. We're hanging tough. First time playing in Texas.
Striding in, Jamie Lynn. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on.
Definitely got an interesting layout.
Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone. And fellas, you take a look at this Rangers team entering play here tonight. Despite the loss last time out, they'd won four in a row, so they'd been on a nice little roll here.
Yeah, Matty, they've been playing some quality baseball. The first four games of this homestand, they've taken three out of the first four. Looking
to pitching around me still.
Continue to play good ball.
No, oh, he was.
Time to get greedy. When you win three of the first,
and we'll have to leave it there as the play is made.
Dang it. Take on 2-0s. Unless you guess pitch.
At the plate, Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a
great. I mean, hell, if you had two strikes to spare, you might as well.
That, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels. Ooh. Down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has
right
to
here.
Put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Looks like
Are
he
you
swung
kidding me?
Water that time for strike two.
Great analysis on that. That felt really freaking good.
Swung on and missed for the first down.
Well, this lineup obviously doesn't.
Still 1-0, hanging on by a thread.
Now batting, Jamie Lynn. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last.
Here we go.
Up.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty.
Gapper.
Can't go down three pitches.
I'm gonna try to. I got the speed for it.
To make
Let's
this
go.
Work a little bit harder.
And that is where the wheels pay off as he's able to make.
Yep, it is. We're up 2-0 now. Come on.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Jamie Lynn. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Pitch out, nothing doing. Alvarez, a runner at first with one gun in the inning.
Watch for a 12-6 curve as well. Oh, I should have freaking gone yard with that. Oh, that was a fat
Hoping
one.
To send him packing, pitch on its way, sent in the air out to straightaway central. Half is there to
that needs to be a contact swing.
To retreat back to first.
If it's if it's those slow pitches, usually I can get
Wow, not only are
usually just an. A contact swing will be good. By the way, we just had a shutout. 5-0, big three runs there. My team's doing it, man. I'm holding down a nice, consistent batting average. You know, I'm probably going to be known as that guy that just, you know, found ways to really get on base. Oh, that should have been gone too.
It's gone and foul, though it had the home run distance.
Dang it. I had to work on the timing on those.
Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two. He broke out the slide step there, Danny.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal right here. Didn't happen, but the cat-mouse game continues on.
I freaking had two good pitches that I've just been missing.
Swing and a miss on the changeup.
That one I just straight shouldn't have swung at.
Diamondbacks starting lineup. Who's the one to watch?
Hey, Sammy, looking silly. Here's a time to make up for it.
So stepping in, Jamie Lynn, who looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this
comes out. Oh my goodness.
We're back now as the Rangers lineup readies for their third turn with the bats. And unfortunately for them.
We're at 2-0 though.
Coming to the plate now, Jamie Lynn.
The batter, number 24, second baseman.
I've got a team that can bail me out. I gotta give it to him.
Ready with the first pitch, here it comes. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Oh man, he just tied him up in knots right there.
It's probably gonna be a breaking ball here.
Set to deliver the 0-1. In the air to straightaway right.
Thomas, is that over his head?
On the move.
Nope.
He's got it. A nice play there. Two away.
Play ball.
Let's go. 6-0. See, we just have like these innings where it's not even just like we score like one or two runs. Like we're scoring like three plus easily.
Reaching that time. It's strike one.
What a well-executed pitch right there. Just a little bit off the corner right there. Got a great hitter to go a little bit outside his.
Come on, finally.
The middle and a base hit. So early trouble to lead off the inning.
The pitcher's got to be smarter right there. He blew that fastball right by him, and then he did him a favor by speeding up his bat with a change.
They got one on us. Oh, well.
Now to the plate, Jamie Lynn. He singled his last time up.
We stopped these guys right in our tracks. Right in their tracks. Lead
off of a guy like this, one of the game's elite closers.
Hey, make it yours.
Deceptive arm movement, I can tell you that right now.
And he wasn't gonna hit that one with an or the strikeout, and there's one.
I trust our team.
6-1 the final tally today. The Arizona Diamondbacks used a nice fifth inning to take.
Even though I haven't been up to par, that's still so huge. So there'll be one more series and then this video will end. Try to end it on a high note here. So we're facing Milwaukee. We're 53-43. We were in a danger zone there being, only like five games above 500. But let's go ahead and spam buttons. It's time to spam some buttons right now. right there. .72 power versus right, .65 versus left. So I'm probably gonna hit dingers off of righties. Quite, I'm gonna get there. Big 5-game winning streak too. You know, I've been streaky, but eight and a half back of Colorado. That's okay.
Thursday night baseball on tap.
We're putting ourselves in a very good wild card position.
Shane Bieber,
you know,
gets the start for Arizona.
That's what matters.
What do you have?
We're going throwbacks. We're down 1-0. This is a good team we're facing.
Ready now, Jamie Lynn, as he'll look to bring home that.
It's already I'm facing. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
A swing and a
oh
shot
my
the
god, I would have freaking
and nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. And guys, we take a look at the Brewers.
I was all over that ball.
Fair to say they're not playing their best baseball right now. Losers of five of their last six.
Yeah, guys, I'm interested to take a look at this team in game one of this road trip right now. They have to play better. They took it on a chin, recent homestand, only winning two games. But I'll tell you what, today they're putting a guy out on the mound that can execute down and away.
Let's go.
I look for him to
drop. Yes.
I can't track it down as this ball falls. And the tying run comes around a score from second.
Play ball.
Okay. We're at 4-1, now it's 4-2.
Ready for another chance? Jamie Lynn. He reached on a single in his first try.
Jamie Lynn.
Let's power swing. Why not?
With the first pitch, here it comes.
I'm feeling it.
Little chopper.
Come on, come on,
okay
on,
then.
Come on.
Not on that.
And that's the second out.
Not gonna work on that. That's okay.
You're addicted, please.
4-3.
Digging in. Jamie Lynn. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has
dude's
to put it on the ground. That's
dude's
part
got
of what
the
makes
smoke.
Him successful.
Just a tick behind.
He's got the smoke.
Hey, nice adjustment right there for him to get on top of that baseball and drive it to the corner. The first pitch, he obviously tried to overthrow.
Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Woo! All the way from Green Bay, Wisconsin.
5-3.
Wow. I crushed that ball, and I'm also wearing my Kobe Bryant Black Mama shirt.
Solid strategy going with the right.
If I'm not wearing stuff that's Arizona represented in colors or my Cardinals jersey, then I will freaking I'll do something else. My number 24. Woo! I smoked that ball.
Now in the box, Jamie Lynn.
And that was down low.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Is that another one?
Meadows going back on the
oh my god, I would if that would have. Let's go, Tucker. He's got my back.
7-4.
I swear to God. I don't know what I would have said there
put up a four spot in the opening
if I would have just had my first career multi-home run game. Man, Linsanity is back.
As the sun begins to descend,
Linsanity is woken back up. We're 54-43. We're on a big stride right now.
Now at the plate, Jamie Lynn. It was a two-hit effort for him, including a home run in last night's game. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line to the right.
Let's go.
And that'll get down for a two-out single. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two-out base hit.
OK. Okay. 2-1, 2-out.
Into the box now, Jamie Lynn. 2-on, 2-out for him here in the third.
Time for Linsanity, strike again.
One time, right here.
From the belt, the pitch. Fouled off. Keller at second. Blanco on at first with two down.
I gotta stay in the middle on those. Okay. Settle down.
The lineup top to bottom looks like they have no approach or game plan whatsoever. It's like they're deciding to swing before the pitch is even coming out on the pitcher's hand.
No freaking way.
Get it up on it, so it'll be scored as an infield single.
That dude freaking threw it a country mile to try and get me out.
Jamie Lynn, two base hits, both.
There's only one Derek Jeter, buddy.
First delivery to him on the way. 0-1 the count.
Well, that was a big two-out single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons. The inning went from totally under control to now. He's got to deal with some dangerous hitters here.
Shoot.
With a runner on base. And
well, the play's been made, and that retires the side.
Man. 2-for-3, though. Let's go, team.
So, striding forward now,
the
Jamie
batter number
Lynn.
24, second baseman, Jamie Lynn.
First offering on its way. High and
is that another one? Come on.
Ranging back. Still ranging.
Let's go!
And this one is gone. A home run.
Oh my goodness. So I just hit that 405.
For him on the season as they stretch the lead to
all the way from Sacramento, California. Oh my God, I'm so happy right now.
You do not want to beat you. And this guy,
I've said that before, but oh my goodness, Linsanity. Linsanity strikes again.
Wow, what a week for these guys. Talk about
that is, man. Are you not entertained yet?
Saturday night baseball here on the show.
Are you not entertained? We could be our best point of the season if we get this win. We're tied right now at our best at 12.
Stepping into the box, Jamie Lynn. He also had
12 above 500. That's the best
night
we've been so far.
Here's the nothing and nothing.
I went on top of it.
Second for one. On to first.
I went on top of it. But the runner's at third. I trust Tucker.
Look at the hometown Diamondbacks lineup card.
In Tucker, we trust. He got the single, drove him in. 2-1.
Digging in for his second at bat, Jamie Lynn. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Jamie.
First pitch
Lynn
on its way. Fall off at the plate as it's chopped foul.
Come on, let it fly right here.
That
into
was
the
bad
windup, here comes the 0-1.
Swing it there.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
Man, Cordero, I've been getting
right,
some good contact though.
Out of the inning.
You know, I mean, see, I'm gonna wind up hitting some more dingers. Tucker going on base as well. If I would have gone on base, he could have drawn me in if I got a double. Pitch was a little bit too inside.
Almost went deep his last AB.
Oh Lord.
With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Slow roller down the third
baseline.
This will get foul for strike two. He's ready. Here's the 0-2
easily
pitch.
Able to
and
just
try and tempt him with one of the dirt.
Let that go.
Here it's 1-2.
Good pitch right there with the bases.
I'm getting close to timing out.
Throw that breaking ball in the dirt and see
I can take that.
Nope.
Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2.
If I time out, I apologize. I really try not to.
Trying to go for the strikeout right there. But you find yourself in a 2-2 count right here.
I'm under it.
See what he goes to.
If I was a little bit more on top of it, I would have had it.
This one, and the inning is over.
Dang it. Oh no, come on.
So a pivotal moment here and digging down in back. Now, second Jamie baseman. Lynn. And he does so representing the possible go-ahead run. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Curveball fooled him there as he's way out in front.
Watch that slider down away over here.
Down the third baseline. But this will wind up a foul ball, strike two.
I rolled over it because I was too early on it.
Looking good. No one better up there. Here you go.
Back up the middle.
I couldn't get the right direction on it. If I would have just gotten the right direction on it, I pulled it too much. Wait. Oh, we almost came back.
Well, just an excellent job right here.
You know what? That's.
He just collected the first save of his career. Got to start somewhere.
Guess I forgot this is a four-game series.
So with runners at the corners here and two gone, it looks like they'll make a move to the bench, and we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now.
The batter number 24.
I can make a difference again, though, if I get another one.
Line drive to left.
Ah.
Dempsey is there, and he puts this one away for the third out.
Oh, man. Come on, Terry Fernandez. Comeback time. That's one.
Number two.
Oh, we almost.
Hey, it's hard to win games at any point.
You know,
win games on the road, especially
it's sad we got a split there because we lost those last two, but we had a good winning streak going on. If we get another going on like that, that would be so huge. So, you know what? There's a lot of good going on with this team. Place this guy. And yes, I do have a Diamond Dynasty squad. Okay, we're facing the worst, one of the worst teams in baseball next series. Okay. 55 and 45 still, you know, pretty decent shape. But right now, we're actually a half game back. So we gotta get another winning streak going on. We gotta get another little winning streak going on. Have a little luck. But like and subscribe, guys, and I will see you all later.